All planets in our solar system orbit on the same plane around the Sun, called the ecliptic. Due to the Earth's axis being tilted at 23.5 degrees from the ecliptic, when observing the Sun from the Earth, the Sun appears to travel along the ecliptic across the sky at 23.5 degrees to the horizon. From our perspective, the ecliptic runs through 13 constellations, which were named by the ancient Greeks, 12 of which are the modern-day astrological zodiac signs. 9 degrees either side of the ecliptic is the zodiacal band, where planets can be found when observed from the Sun. The angle at which planets deviate from 23.5 is their inclination. The Earth's axis also wobbles to some degree, which is called precession.